Now I don't live in van and I don't live in the school face. I live in the van, man, I live on my suitcase. Ask my roommates, I live off drive-through fries, two shirts and a tube of toothpaste. I live in a new place every few days. How I'm living is never staying a minute too late. I just move to the drum, son, snooze when the sun comes. Someone once asked me if I knew what I run from, huh?
Only hill in Manitoba. Whoa. Sweet.
So we are in Altona, Manitoba, Andrew Brown's hometown, and we are playing a barn concert at the Cron Barn.
Girl, baby, at the back door. What in the world are you waiting for? There's a fucking fly buzzing by my window screen. You know exactly what I mean. Bad friends, what can you do with bad friends like me?
About your time in Toronto?
It's pretty good. We got some free stuff. We played for some people. We all worked out okay.
Yeah, that's good.
I think I had a pretty good time. I got to see some friends, sat in with a funky band. I didn't get any free shoes. They got free shoes.
Laura, what do you think about?
I got free shoes.
That's all you care about Toronto?
No, just Wicked. We played at the showcase.
Okay.
Yeah,
that's sweet. So Jeff, what?
Jeff?
Oh shoot.
Jeff?
We left him at the gas station. Again. I guess we gotta go back.
So we backtracked about half an hour to try and find Jeff. This is the last place
it's
we stopped.
Hopeless. I don't think it's... Oh, it's on.
Jeff?
Jeffrey?
Jeff?
You must be cold and hungry and scared.
Jeff,
maybe he's in the bathroom.
Your mom's gonna be pissed at us if we don't find you. Jeff? Jeff?
Check in the bushes.
There are bears in this country here.
Maybe he got eaten.
Hopefully not.
What are we gonna do? We have a show tomorrow.
Jeff?
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 No, Jeff.
Jeff?
Jeff?
No. The picture looks like
Jeff.
Jeff? Does this kind of look like Jeff right here?
There's a photo of Jeff. Have you seen this? Boy.
Jeff?
Let's see if anyone has reported a Jeff sighting.
Bears.
June 21st. Wolf. June 21st. Jeff? Well, there was a Jeff sighting. This is the last place we saw him. We'll keep you posted on how things develop from here.